When we upload videos for getting instant notifications, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon.
Hello everyone, welcome to Chef Shona Recipes. With me, Chef Shona.
Today's special recipe, lemon tea. We can prepare this lemon tea within 2 minutes. So come on, let's get started and check out the recipe. For preparation of lemon tea, take a pan, add 2 cups of water. By adding 2 cups of water, we will get 2 cups of tea. Now add 2 teaspoons of tea powder. Boil this tea decoction on a low flame for 5 minutes. Once decoction was ready, turn off the flame. Now take a glass and squeeze some lemon juice. Now add 1 teaspoon of honey and mix it. Now add tea decoction into the glass. For getting a flavor, add mint leaves. That's all, lemon tea was ready. Try this simple tea and give your valuable feedbacks in the comment section. In next episode, I am going to prepare cabbage parotta. Don't miss it. When we upload videos for instant notification, subscribe to Chef Shona Recipes and click on the bell icon.